And in Byram, police arrest one of the suspects in multiple auto burglaries. 18-year-old Curtis Dixon has been captured. The two other suspects have been identified as 26-year-old Marcus T. Edwards and 19-year-old Shaquelle Dewan Butler. If you have seen either of these wanted men, call the Byram Police Department.